Right. And I just finished Black Mesa too, so I know what happened then with the Nihilanth and Freeman and all that. And so Half-Life being the middle between Black Mesa, the events of Half-Life 1, and Half-Life 2. This is perfect because I haven't played Half-Life 2, so I get to get the full story in order. All right. First things first. I'm actually going to increase my volume a bit. There we go. Resume. Right, so I just came here. What's my health looking like? 70, 3 hearts, 70 bullets. Okay. Okay, movement is here, right. Right, that's right, you can... That's a left-handed glove, so it won't let me put it on my right hand. But can I put it on my left hand? I can put it on my left hand. Gas mask. I can put on. Safety first. Gas mask on top of gas mask. I like this one better, the old one fall. Alright, what we got here? Oh, I already checked that room. Okay, right, so I gotta go down here. Just gonna toss a couple of these things down. Is there anything in here? Nope. Toss that over. This looks like it might be flammable. Oh, I can't even pick it up. I'm just gonna toss some of this stuff down there because I might be able to use it. Oh, that's right. There we go. Get that boot down there. Oh, I lost it. Toss that down there. That down there. Cool. All right, let's go. Let's get back into it.
Oh, holy, ish.
That's nasty. Have anything on him, nothing I could use. Oh, there we go. Nope, not today. Apparently I'm out of bullets on this thing. Let's see. Oops. Reload. There we go, that's how we did it. There we go. Goodbye. What? These things are like... Wow. First of all, I don't know how I teleported there, but anyways. That's disgusting. Nope. You... Okay, so he stole my hat. Okay. This looks actually fine. There we go. There's all our stuff. Oops. Nope. Backpack only stores full magazines. Interesting. Bullet. Okay. That is mine. It didn't. Didn't give me my hat back. Let's go see if I can find another hat. That was actually useful. Ah, I can feel the air quality. Yeah, the hat was actually useful. It allowed the hat to be taken instead of me. There we go. No, come here. I don't know how to use a hat. No, I don't want to throw that away. No, come back. That's mine. What's he got there? This man's holding on to something. Mine. So you can take that. Now, so I've been conserving bullets, but I've realized that these guys tend to hold items that are usable. I've got an idea here. So 80 bullets, yeah. We're gonna go ahead and gonna see about getting some items. What we got? Drop anything useful? Nothing. Excuse me, sir. Again, nothing. Well, this one. So I ate the gas mask. I'll take that. Three shots. None of these guys had anything useful. A spine. Some old bike. Alright. 5, 6 bullets. 1, 2, 3, 4. So which way to go? We're gonna go this way. So I just can't tell which way I'm supposed to go. Okay, I'm gonna assume that I'm supposed to go this way. That happened. I'm assuming that's where I was supposed to go. Oh, more. Cool. two bullets here. Just going to toss that up there. Now. They have anything on them. Let's toss that up there. Grab. Oh, yep. That's mine. Grab that one. You. Bullets. Bullets. Resin. Nice. Come here. What you got? Be cool. Be cool. What's this? Nothing. We got nothing. Alright. We'll need that. I'll take this with me. I could have used this to blow up those creatures, those machines, but that's cool. We're fine. That. Okay. Just gonna toss that out there. That one's dead. Okay, so I'll toss that up there. Just in case something comes out. Yeah, that's a that's gnarly. What does he have? Okay. Yeah. He's got nothing. Oh, hey. Yes. Alright, so we got everything from there we need. Okay, well, that's they got their armored ones. That's what you get. Play. Got two of them. That's one. The other one exploded. Okay, so while we're up here, let's check this area out. Yes. Almost complete too. That's nice. Yeah.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one. Then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first. You know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna wanna put that in year two.
So we got two exploding barrels there, one here, which means I can backtrack to this room. Oh, this place is going up in flames. Whatever's coming for me is coming from there. Let's see, what does this guy have? What you got? Come on, what you got? Nothing. You got nothing. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's go attract some danger. Fast and dirty. Something's coming out of there. Probably head crabs. It's gonna take some precise shooting. Alright, here we go. It's been quiet enough. There we are. Oh, I see. Because if I blow one up, that's everything is within range. So we're gonna have some monsters. Okay.
Oh boy. Getting dark again.
Alright, we can sneak through here. Steer clear of those tongues. Okay, right this way. Okay. Maybe something back there. Got some zombies down here. Okay, no resin or anything. That is mine. Okay. Yep, that's a trap.
Oh, careful, careful!
We're leaving that locked. Let's see. Okay, this is close enough that I could just close this and keep this here. Okay. No, stay close. No, close. stay closed. 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 Okay. Now.
So, this whole 3-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx? You invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
We'd be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you.
There we go. Head crab.
I don't know what
zombie?
Meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yeah, it's a head crab zombie over
sounds
there.
Sounds good. Alyx?
I could take that out from here. We'll hold off. Eventually it'll have to make its way. But this mine. Stay safe. I gotta take this guy out before he can. I guess he probably can't climb over that, but there he is. Yeah, so he can't climb over, so he's coming back this way. Now the real trouble. Does a head crab come up? Okay. Looks like the answer to that question is no, so we are good. Tug out. And again, we don't want to blow anything up, so. We got some ammo here. That's all he had. Right, so I shot the head crab off, but I don't see the head crab around. Therefore, ambush is waiting. Oh, there it is, yeah. Okay, headcrab is dead. Yes. You. Okay. Let's come up here. Can I put this? Prepare health injector. Cool. Still got bullets. We'll go this way first so we can make sure we're not being followed. Grab that. Grab this guy. That. Okay, we can't really avoid this one, so. Okay. So Alyx, as expected, we weren't supposed to blow that up. Okay. Let's see which save we're looking at here. This one. Yeah. I'm pretty sure though, just because that was there, the creature would have like eaten it and would have exploded and probably blown everything else up anyways. So didn't have much option there. All right, where are we at? Where is this? Okay, right, okay. Good enough. Well, we know there's no enemies here, so. I can walk around in the dark if I wanted to. Grab that. Okay, pull out the gun, because we're going to blast. Wah, wah, wah. Okay. Don't want him to pick that up. Not sure we have much choice, though. Yeah. Let's see how this plays out. Yeah. It's almost like it's timed, right? As soon as I move, that thing's gonna grab it. And everything explodes. So... ah, I have to kill it. I've got to kill the tongue. And then kill the other, the head crab zombie. Okay, before it explodes. Easy enough. I got it. Let's do this. What? Where's our menu? There we go. Load. This autosave, there we go. That would have been a ways back. We don't want. But I got this. What? Mine. There we go. Over here. Okay. Got no bullets, so perfect. There we go. But we got 4 bullets. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna run over there. I'm gonna blast that creature down, and then I'm gonna kill this other dude. Yeah. There we go. Sure. Always gotta watch the head crab zombies. You never know. That's mine. Unless I dropped it. Conserve the ammo. Cool. Yes, sir. Do I need... Yeah, my health's okay. But, since my health is okay, and since we probably can't drag that along with us for a while, right? So, oh, so check this out. Look at, look how gnarly this thing is. This is a living little bug alien thing. Disgusting little face. Where's that thing at? There, it goes in here. Let's check that out. Now watch this. Disgusting. But hey, this is the help, right? Nice. Cool. You sacrificed yourself for a greater cause, buddy. Yep, let's go. Connect that. And now the standard. Because we are not stupid. Alright. Load in the next area. I can't see how much ammo I have. I know it's on the HUD, but oh cool, what's this? Are those the wires that go up to the tower? Yeah, because this is where my apartment was, I think. Or was... yeah, must have been that one. Alright, we here. Okay. Get out of here, get that out of here. Get that out of here. Where's the secret stuff? Where's the stuff? Alright, we got civilization. Someone real close.
I'm just gonna roll with these jeans that I've got.
Alright, time to get the combo. Change a bow bow. Combine in there. Thank you. Be afraid, Combine. Be afraid. Excuse me, sir. Get that out of here. Hiding. Oh, he got shot in the face. He done goofed is what happened. Ain't got nothing on you? Let's see, 41. Okay. Burst fire, sure. Bullet reservoir, as a reservoir that holds 10 additional bullets. I think that's a great idea. Laser sight. I don't need the laser sight. I'm good enough without it. Bullet reservoir. Yeah. Alright, here we go. That's one. Come on. More. Okay. We got 11 resin left. Oh. That looks nice.
Wow. My gun's looking pretty good.
Ooh, yeah.
Come on. At this point, it's kind of our gun.
Let's see what we have available here. Laser sight for the shoddy. Yeah, I like that. Let's do that. With your primary hand.
Oh, that should come in handy.
How does it work? Okay, bullets. Oh, I guess it works if you got bullets, huh? Ooh, oh, that's better than I thought it'd be, laser sight. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. Okay. Need to get him in his backpack. I guess I gotta be a little more careful, huh? like a trap. Ridiculous. I gotta hit this tank, but it's, I don't think it's possible unless I'm catching them off guard. But since I'm low on health, we'll go ahead and get that first. Collect what's left of this. Okay. We'll have to do. Alright. Sure, scavenge everywhere we can. Those shields, those combine are the ones who kidnap the Vortigaunts. Out there, buddy.
Hello.
That's what I want to keep. Almost. Oh, come on. I get it. Yes. I just dropped a perfectly good mag. Let's drop it. I see it's 10 bullets and then an extra mag. Gotcha. Cool. Yes, health. My bad, little buggy. This is clearly barred off, so... Yes. Voila. Ah, there we go.
There's a control station override nearby.
There we go. We get power going there. Through here. Yeah, that's not gonna work. So this one can only go this way, which means this one has to go this way, which means we gotta get this going up here. And that going down there. This one going down here. This one. And then this one up here.
There's plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Activate the terminal, turn the... Gotcha.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though.
expected. Cool. Yes, I got. There we go. Nice. Oh, well, I see you. Come on. No, we don't need the shoddy for this. Yep, saw that coming too. Let's see. This is a fortified one, so let's give this one a shot. Let's see how well he handles.
Three shots left.
This is the piece I need. And there's nothing back here in the dock. Okay. All right, so let's see. Puzzles. I like that they're complicated. Okay, so if I got three coming out here, I can get these two. Nope, I can't get these two at the same time. I was gonna get though. I can get. Oh, yep, there we go. I got that. So then, blow. Cool. See which ones we got. This one's missing. Okay.
Okay, no worries. But the train is coming. Just get me in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
Okay, there we go. That's one. And number four. I see. Oh, wow. Okay. Boot. It must be.
Well, start looking. We don't have much time.
Ten
seconds. seconds, Alyx.
Stop the train.
Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds!
It won't stay!
You've got to hold it down!
One way to stop a train.
Yeah. You okay?
I'm okay. Let's go find Dad.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. But we need to find Dad.
Yeah, no, I know. I've just never seen those before.
Bound to be survivors.
That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my God. Where's Dad?
Come on, sir. You're coming out. Because you probably got something for me. Or not. Okay.
Dad? Dad? Dad!
I'm over here, honey.
First things first, sir.
Hurry.
Gotta.
Help me out.
Okay, I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
You ready?
I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
I have come to help, as
cool.
I said I would.
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cool.
Just stay there.
Man.
I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alyx, listen. The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QZ in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look. I managed to pocket this combine data pod. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use their weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes. Look to the star. Got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find. I will accompany the Eli Vet. And ensure his safety.
Great. Thank you.
Cool. So.
Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go.
Want me to jump?
I love you.
I love you too.
Oh, sweet.
I love you
okay.
too.
Thank you.
Oh.
Alyx.
That would be quite awkward. Right? This is the last one. Yeah. To be like, alright, I'm gonna head to the vault. Love you. And then jump off the edge and die. Alright. Which button was it? This one, I think. It's so cool that you can see it, like, real time. The button's being pressed or moved. Ch-ch-ch-ch. And loading. Come on.
Here Dad? We go. Dad?
Again. Okay. Click.
Dad! Oh.
What? I didn't even jump Alyx! That far. Ridiculous. So this got to be the end of the chapter, is or will be, because he's alive.
Dad?
He will Dad? Be. That's a given.
Dad!
I'm over here, honey.
Okay, I'm going to reach out and pull you up. It's going to be okay. You ready?
Yeah. Got you, bro.
Give
got
me your you. Hand.
He came kind of late too. But good to know that the distance works. He can just jump in and be like, I can't see you anymore, but I can pull him up anyways.
Thank you. Just stay there. I'm going to figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alyx, listen. The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QZ in some kind of vault, but they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look, I managed to pocket this Combine data block. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use that weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes, look to the star, got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli Band and ensure it is safe.
Great. Thank you. Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you.